Alright, the next guy, I'm not sure how to introduce this guy. He's the real deal. He's a blast from the past. There's nothing fake with this guy. He's done it all. Lived his life, as we all should. Give a warm welcome to our own hippie. Give it up for HippieRune. Come on. Yeah. Scream and shout, people.
Hello, all you beautiful people. Do you have a great time?
Yeah.
Really? It's really nice to be here at Fagan's, I think it was. I got a little bit confused because I was in another big room for 2 days ago. There was only crowded with people. It was the unemployment office. That is a very popular place too, but I cannot recommend it. Maybe some of you have been there and no, it's no good. If you haven't seen me before, I want to say, peace, brothers and sisters, I'm HippieRune. And I want to tell you a little bit about myself. I was born here in Malmoe, and I grew up here. Well, I grew up a little bit. Because during the 60s, I was smoking so much cannabis. So I fucked up my head really bad. That's at least what my friends are telling me, but I don't know. I feel fine. But I must say that there is one thing I have a big problem with. And that is to understand what our politicians are doing with our society today. And every time I try, it feels like sticking my head into a beehive. And if you've tried it, you know it's a very irritating experience. I have no kids, not that I'm aware of. And I live by myself, I think. Sometimes I'm not sure. But if I live by myself, you have to do everything yourself, and I don't mind. But sometimes I get a very pain in my elbow. I don't know if you noticed that the speed limit in the center of Malmö is now 40 kilometers an hour. You don't know that? Everyone thinks it's a bad idea. Give me a boo. Really? I think it's a great idea. Because that gives me time to do some window shopping while I'm driving. And I have time to send text messages. So that's great. For a week ago, when I was driving in this 40 zone, I was busy sorting my music CDs in alphabetical order. Then I saw someone far away in the street, standing in the middle of the street and doing like that. And I thought, what a bloody idiot, and I made that. Move, move. And when I came closer, I saw it was a policeman. I thought, oh shit, a police control. And then I thought, I have no illegal substances on me, so I should have fun with him. And I hit the brakes and I stopped just close to him. And he came up to me and he was furious. And he said, are you crazy? I said, no, I'm HippieRune. Have you been drinking? He said, yes, I can't tell a lie. I drank a big glass before I left home. But it was water, but I didn't tell him. And he took the breath out and I saw him, shoved it into my mouth and said, take a deep breath and breathe out slowly. And then I'm used to, so there was no problem. And then he took the breath out and I saw him. And then I fell forward and hit the head on my steering wheel. And I landed on a horn and that went off. And the police poked me and said, are you okay? What happened? I said, of course I'm okay. But they didn't tell me that I could breathe in again. So I failed. Stupid. And then they really freaked out, but that's another story. I like to make trips. And I've been to many countries all over the world, more than I can remember. But I remember I've been to Egypt. And there I saw the sun go down behind the pyramids. It was so beautiful. And I remember that I've been to San Francisco. And there I met a hippie. And we smoked a joint together. It was really good stuff. And then I saw the sun go down behind the pyramids. And then I've been to Copenhagen and puked in a taxi. But nowadays I'm not traveling to foreign countries anymore. I don't have to. Because a lot of foreigners are moving to Malmö. And that's cool. When I was over here, I was walking across the story, and I was walking in my daydreams, as usual. And suddenly I bumped into something, and I was looking up. There were standing four Arab-looking guys in the 20s. And they were staring at me, and I was staring at them. Then I thought, we can't continue like this. So I said, Salam alaikum. That's Arabic, it means, hello friend. And they got so happy that they met a Swede who wanted to talk with them. So they had to greet me in their special way, you know, like this. And I'm not used to fast movements. So it felt in my whole body. And there were three more standing in line. And I wanted to be polite, so I have to go through them too. And the last one is good. But they walked away and they were happy. And I walked away and I felt beaten up. And now I have pain in my elbow again. If you want to see a mirror with you, you can buy a DVD on the table over there. That's all for me.
Table. It's a funny DVD. Happening a lot of shit in that one. All right.